Scaramouche, will you do the fandango? Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Are you talking about Sonic over here? This is Pokemon!
Alright, Sonic is Santana.
Sonic?
All I wanted was a peaceful meal.
I'm going to vomit all over myself! Little puppy rainbows!
Back today. I'm not sure I did too well.
Me woman! Sir? Well done. You got even better. Keep up the good work.
It's because we were in math.
Yes, sir.
Success.
Level up, level 6.
You know what's weird? I have this thing where... Oh, there's the church bell. Anyway, I have this thing where every time I hear the word success, I think of the Super Smash Brothers Melee guy, narrator, and every time I think of it, I think of this little stage where you had to, like, hit trophies in a little thingy and to collect the trophies, and and when you hit one in, it would be like, success! And I would love that voice. But if you didn't get in, it'd be like, failure!
I know.
They don't do that anymore. I miss the narrator. And they usually hate them. Today's last day. It's been a semester.
The one Pokemon. He got annoying! The one Pokemon. Oh my god.
What?
The narrator.
Oh, the narrator. Jeez, you switch things.
Sorry.
So
I know.
Sometimes it seemed long, and sometimes it seemed short. But either way, it's summer now. Oh, school's over?
Yay!
My lord, it's 7:20. What month is that? January, February, March, April, May, June, July? July. July 20th?
We're gonna go early! What?
When did we get out? June? July?
June the 5th.
What are you talking about? They get out late. June, July. July. It's July. They have less summer than us.
Sorry, that's Sakamoto. Never mind.
I think Sakia said to help him clean the council room before going home. Who's Sakia? Oh, that guy. I remember. He always gets angry if I make him wait, so I should hurry.
You're late!
What? How am I late?
I came as fast as I could. Sorry, Sakia, let's start cleaning.
Very well. First, move the shelf and the chairs. There's dust underneath.
How can there be dust under... Whatever. Okay.
Next, inside the cupboard, arrange the files by date.
What? Okay. I am not doing that.
And then the floor. Polish it at least 3 times. And the window...
Hold on, are you telling me to do that all by myself?
Who else is there?
You, Bonehead. That's me. But I don't say that. That's just my thoughts. Maybe I should stand up, Tim? You help too, or never mind.
You help too!
Yeah! We're a strong, independent woman, and we aren't gonna take none of that shiz. Sakia, I'm the vice president, not the charwoman. The charwoman? Not the chair... Oh, whatever.
Is that so?
My job is to help you, so maybe you should be taking the lead role in cleaning up.
That's why I'm giving you orders!
No, jeez, that's not what I... Here's a mop. Work.
I... You... What?
You know how to use it, right? Let's get started.
Dots!
So you... Just because you think you're the president doesn't mean you have to just walk out like you have to do it all. No, you cleaning.
Don't tell me you've never...
Of course not!
Talk about living in the lap of luxury.
Okay, you never cleaned a day in your life.
And so Sakia reluctantly helped me clean. I thought he might complain for a while, but he certainly can be obedient. Now then, the sooner we finish, the sooner we get to go home.
Yay, home.
It's easy to fall out of practice and get fat and lazy during summer vacation. Mm. A hunter-gatherer's body is her way of life, so maybe I'll go running today. Ooh, we're in a town.
Oh, that. The shrine. What happened to the Lord?
9/11.
Ah, that was a good run.
Yeah, you ran fast.
In the frickin' middle of nowhere with all the skyscrapers falling down. Great. A true running girl's way to start vacation. I wonder how far I ran. I always lose track of where I'm going once the runner's high kicks in. The runner's high dots.
So and so.
Where am I? I must have wandered out of my usual stomping ground at some point. Which way did I come from? Don't fail me now, paleothic homing instinct. Paleo.
What?
I'm only 16. Don't give me these big words. The sun's setting. I'd rather not sleep outside. Hey, you. Who is it? Question mark. It's a new guy. I don't know you. Where'd you come from? Oh, what kind of voice should I give him? Why is there rock music playing?
Is this your rock music or this?
It's this.
Okay, so I need to make sure.
Wouldn't be my rock music. I hope not. I mean, then it'd be recorded the whole time. A sparrow stands next to me, squinting up at my face. Ooh.
I see that?
He needs a... Why does he have a pink motor... Whatever, I don't care. Her wing. Oh, it's a girl. I can't do a girl's voice. Her wing is resting on a motor scooter. It looks a little bit vintage. How cute! I feel a strange pressure. I can tell right away that this sparrow isn't just any birdie. I'm from St. Pigeonations. I was out for a run and got lost. Okay, I gotta think of a voice. I only have two girl voices. There's normal, which is this. You ran all the way from here! You must be good! And then there's, teenage, which is this. You ran all the way from there? You must be good. That's the only voices I have for girls.
The teenage one.
Okay. Do you have any voices?
I don't know.
You look like a tough rocker chick.
That's it. You ran all the way from... I was just talking. That was so terrible.
Oh,
I'm bad at reading.
You ran all the way from there? You must be good. It's about a 2-hour drive from here. What? I guess that's why my legs hurt. I wonder if I'll be able to run home again. I like the cut of your jib, whatever the F that means. Anyone that determined deserves a ride home. Come on. The intimidating sparrow gestures at her scooter. It's a little small, but we should both fit, I think.
It's just sitting on their lap or something. I'm like, I don't know.
Well, it's a bird, so you're a human.
Oh, never mind.
Thank you. May I ask your name? Toshiba Azami.
I don't know.
I sell...
Oh,
Takoyaki.
No, it's a type
tacos.
It's a type of food.
Takoyaki. Takoyaki. Tell me when I'm getting close.
Keep going.
Takoyaki, tokiyaki. Takoyaki. Teriyaki.
Teriyaki.
No, that has an R in it. It wouldn't be teriyaki. How do you spell teriyaki? Hold on. Suri, how do you spell teriyaki?
The answer is teriyaki.
Okay, that's definitely not it. How do you spell takayoki? Takayoki?
Here's what I found on the web for spell takayoki.
No, not yogi. Jesus Christ. Okay, I don't know what it... I'm just gonna search it normally. Obviously. It's probably some nasty shiz I don't want to eat.
No, it's really good food. No.
I don't eat foreign foods, man.
From Japan, I know.
I don't care if it, where it's from. I won't eat it. And yeah, it looks like grossness. Love. I made that in, what the flip is it called? Not Cooking Mama. Tamagotchi people. I made little balls like that. Great. Ball-shaped Japanese snack.
I forgot what it was called.
Oh, I could just go on... Fine, I'll go on Google Translate. And... sound. I don't even know. Okay, hold on. Translate. T-A-K-O, not L-O. Yaki. Takoyaki. 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 It sounds stupid. Yaki. I probably said that once out of my lots of takes.
Oh my god. Takoyaki.
I still takoyaki. Call me Azumi. Then thank you, Azumi.
Sounds like from an anime show from
Azurill.
From
Azurill.
I don't care.
Anyway, ducks. You're a very cautious driver. Sounds like something Dante would say. Anyway. What was her voice again?
Teenage voice.
I know, I'm trying to... I can't do it sometimes. Carve it into your soul, kid. One accident is all it would take, and that would be the end of both our lives. It may seem strange to a young girl like you, but once you've lost someone, you'll understand. There's a far-off look in her eyes, as if a pigeon got run over somewhere in her life. I'm sure you know what you're talking about, but at this rate, I might get home faster by walking. Do you think we'll get there by dawn? Carve it into your soul. Oh, darn. That was Yuya's voice. Carve it into... God dang, I can't do it anymore.
Carve it into your soul.
Close enough.
Carve it into your soul. The speed limit for scooters is 30 kilometers per hour.
You know what's funny? I would have totally pronounced that kilometers. Because I'm stupid. I know it's kilometers, but I always call it kilometers.
Oh my
and
God.
I don't know why. It's the same with potassium. It's actually called potassium, but I call it potassium because I like potatoes and... I don't know.
Okay, what's wrong with you?
I'm weird. We're not even going that fast. Okay, I'll try.
Oh, sorry, I was looking. Follow traffic laws is part of my
credo.
Credo. Alright.
Fine, I won't try.
I didn't know.
Isn't riding tandem against the law, too? That rule is for humans.
There you go.
Birds are light. I thought it said legit. So one or two more doesn't stop the brakes from working. We're fine like this. But I'm not a bird. And so we pulled along Hazumi's hyper-cautious speed. You moved my mouse. That's fine.
It was...
I'm good with that. By the time we get to my house, it was almost light out. Wow, they drove a really long time. It's still a long time until the semester starts, and I still have a lot of homework. You have homework during the summer?
What kind of teachers do you have?
Must keep the same teachers. That would be nice if I kept the same teachers, unless I hated them. Mm. But some of the teachers that I have that are good, I would not mind having them for the whole 4 years of high school. Maybe I should apply for a part-time job since I have the chance. I wouldn't like the classes, though. Mm. I'll... get a job or forget it.
Get a job.
Fine, we'll get off our lazy bums and go get a job. I think I saw a flyer at the station hiring high school students over the summer. It was the cafe, right?
It was the cafe, right?
Why is their life so easy? My life was so hard. Anyway, it's beautiful in here. Oh my. Oh my god, it's another bird. Pardon me, miss, but we're not open yet, because it's my early girl voice, and I think it's a girl, but I'm not really sure yet. So it could be really awkward if this was actually a guy. If you could come back at noon... Oh, sorry. I was here to ask about the job. The proprietor of the cafe is an extremely elegant parakeet. A true gentle bird, without a doubt. This must be what people mean when they refer to a mature attractiveness. All the students at school are young and hyper, and the most dignified birds there are the teachers. Oh, is that right? Forgive me. I think this is a guy, but I'm not really sure yet. I am called Urushi Hara. Uyo Urushi Hara Kanzaburu Baru. I am the owner of Torimi Cafe. I'm Meat Woman Goku. Welcome, Miss Goku. I hadn't expected a human. Are you going to interview me? I do not see need to test such a wonderful young lady's desire to work here, and I believe you'll be much more capable than I at moving the boxes of coffee and tea about. I'll be glad to. I think it's a guy. I really do. I'm not... Okay. I think it's a guy. I'm not sure. After all, I am a vitality girl. I shall be relying on you for this summer then, Miss Goku. It is perhaps a little sudden, but could you start tomorrow?
Of course.
I am glad. I shall be waiting for you here in my cage. Okay. Tomorrow then, Miss Goku.
Can we see how these birds look like, or do they just look like that?
I guess they're just birds. They got too lazy to draw human profiles for them. Either that, or they're girls and we can't date them. They're just there for filler.
Okay, that's really creepy.
I don't know. Today's my first day of working at Mr. It was a guy. Gotta think of a new voice then. Mr. Uwasha the Cafe. I think I'll leave early to make a good impression.
It's a guy?
Yeah, it's a guy. I thought it was a girl. Good morning, Miss Goku. No, that's not a manly voice.
Good morning, Miss Goku.
Good morning, sir.
Let me start by showing you where everything is. I'm sure you'll be able to remember everything soon, so please ask if you can't find something.
He shows me around the cafe, explaining everything inside. The shop is small and he keeps everything very tidy, so I'll be able to remember it all.
Well then, what do you think?
It's very nice. I almost want to move in.
Come now, it's far too plain for a young lady such as yourself.
Actually, compared to my house... Excuse me?
Whoa. I saw the flyer at the station and... Wait a minute. I think I accidentally did this voice way too many times. Oops. Now they both sound like this. Oh, flipping well. Anyway, and...
Ryuta?
Goku, what are you doing here? Gotta do a different voice. Oh, jeez.
Oh, I get it.
A friend
of yours? I can't do it.
Your voices sound the same, too. I gotta think of a calm, gentle voice that belongs to a calm, gentle bird.
Is this calm enough?
I like a man who can burn down Hawaiian!
A friend of yours, Miss Goku. Oh, yes, this is Ryuta. You came for the job too, Ryuta?
Yeah, I saw that it starts at noon, so I thought I could fit in after my other job. But if you already got the position, then that's that.
Mr. Ushalaga, Ushagusha, could you please use two people? Sadly, my cage is too small to have that much work to do. I should. Do the job I was hired for, or give the job to Ryuta. Ryuta's already got another job. I mean, we don't have a job. We need the money. We live in a cave. I said we take it.
Yeah, take the job.
I'm sorry, Ryuta, but I really want to do this.
Don't worry, I already forgot my voice. Don't worry about Goku, I've got a couple more places to check.
Perhaps some other time. I will be here if you are looking for something later on.
I'll keep that in mind, sir. Have fun, Goku.
Needs two jobs, I guess.
Almost opening time. I'm kind of nervous, but I'm not about to mess up after taking the job from Ryuta. I wonder who the first customer of my life will be. My life. First customer of not this store, not just for my time being here, but my life.
My life.
Oh, God. Y'all get a new girl, a human? A budger ridger, a bugger rigger, I don't even know. Steps in the door. The first customer of my life, a young man who doesn't quite suit the atmosphere of the cafe. I was hoping for some birdie who'd raise a few more flags, maybe a white peacock. White peacock. Since when are peacocks white? Whatever. Welcome. Would you like a bath?
What?
What? They bathe people in the cafe? Okay, whatever. What? Or a meal? Or maybe you'd like Mr. Ushi? Why? Are you trying to set up dates for him now? Okay.
What is this?
I'll take Kenza Babubla.
Hey, wait just a minute now. Oh, wait. This is the question marks again. Oh, okay, wait. Yes, a perfect delayed reaction. Oh, hello, Rabu. This is Rabu, Miss Goku. A regular customer.
I'm something of an important figure here. See this card? 206 stamps.
Amazing. Is he a cafe addict? That was a weird way to say that, actually. Yeah. Cafe addict. Wonderful.
Hey, what was that when I came in?
I've wanted to provide that reaction out of someone with a Kansai accent since I was a little girl. What? Okay, what is a Kansai accent? So I can perfectly copy this. Kansai accent. Spoke the pitch accent in Kansai dialect is very different from the standard Tokyo accent. Apparently they say y'all like Texans do, I don't know.
Y'all!
Well, he said y'all, so I was trying to talk like a Texan, but it didn't work, and it became a really awkward accent. Okay, let me read. Oh, a caution sign. Lovely. I don't care. It is characterized as being both more melodic and harsher. How can it be both of... Whatever, I don't care, I'm going with what I was doing. Thank you, Mr. Rabu. Thanks to you, my dream has come true and I can die happy. Okay, Goku, you didn't have much of a dream, did you?
Y'all lost me on the roadside there. Well, that's how it is. Goku, right? That seat is my private property. Y'all remember that now.
A new encounter in this little bird cage. Today is a good day. I shall make some coffee to celebrate. Please, sit down, both of you.
Okay, then.
I work here, okay. And so the three of us enjoyed an early afternoon pot of coffee. Wait, aren't I supposed to be working? I had a job like that at the library. It wasn't really a job. It was a class. I stayed out on the town for too long, and it's late. On my own, of course. Yeah! Oh my god, dude, I just realized something. I am the library man in this story as a man and not a female, and he has green hair, and he was in the library, and he was being all quiet, and he was a library, and he was freshman. But I wasn't a freshman. I wasn't even in high school. Stuff! Don't listen to me. On my own, of course, writing...
I started thinking about that stuff.
The stormy waves of life alone is what we humans are all about. Hey, human. Oh my god. What?
Back again.
Suddenly, I'm surrounded by a bunch of unkempt pigeons. Alright, Punk Jin. You do realize we're recording, right? Huh? You do realize we're recording, right? And you left your door open with the TV on and shit.
We need to sign a recording.
Okay, I'll do that in the future or not.
I feel like there's some music in the... Like,
there is. It's some nice music.
It feels like it's yours.
It ain't mine. Why would I have a random beat that has no lyrics, that goes on forever? You know how to do a harsh voice? Like some gangsta shiz? Come on, release the black in you.
I don't have any black in me.
What is this then?
I'm brown, not black! This is black!
Yes, and I am peach colored. I am not a white wolf. I am a peach-colored wolf with, not blue. Definitely not blue. It is cyan.
I drank too much wine and punching my head was killing me.
Can you do a gangsta voice?
You go with the same pigeons! You go with the same pigeons, don't you?
You're really bad at this, man.
Yo, you're gonna say business, don't you? I don't know.
Yo, you will say Pigeon Nation, don't you?
There you go.
I bet a little rich girl like you get lots of pocket money from daddy, huh?
My dad's dead.
Rich little girl gonna go do... she's so great.
Oh, yeah. Darn it, I can't tell them apart.
triplets.
I can pick Ryota out of a crowd about 86% of the time, but rock doves I've just met all look the same. Oh my god, that was so racist.
Is Goku being racist?
Goku's being racist against rock doves? Or doves?
We'll see how that is.
Whatever.
Golly, we did this long.
Do you have some business with me? If not, go away.
Hey, that's not nice! Show us some cash first! Cash. They buff up their chests threateningly. Ow, my boobs.
Threateningly? Yeah, so threateningly. I pump up these buttons. I pump up these chests. I pump up my buttons. Pump these up.
Picking on girls in the park is a good way to get ostracized for life.
What? What? You little...
They're angry now. My hunter-gatherer instincts can feel a fight coming. 3 pigeons on my own. Can I win this? Oh, no.
Boom, boom,
oh, no. Slam. Thud. Let me do some
Goku, are you dead?
I
slapped
myself.
I will let this dumb bull click.
That hurt.
Someone helped him.
Exclamation mark, question mark. It's Ryukta. Oh, or not. The work of a moment. Some birdie flies forward in the blink of the... It's Batman! The blink of an eye, the doves are knocked to the ground, twittering in surprise. Looming majestically over the fallen dove is...
Boom!
Is Batman!
Oh, it's him.
Her.
Her. What? She is
a zombie?
Didn't she have that little scooter thing saying,
my pink scooter gonna...
Boom! Boom! Oh, swinging around.
That was close, Goku. Are you sure you should be out this late?
What the F? Who are you?
They curse bad languages.
Me?
I thought you were dead.
Well, I'm a passing teriyaki lady.
Teriyaki! Don't screw with us!
They're stubborn. Here they come!
Bomba!
We're all gonna take this for a finch and a human. Take this!
Yeah! Not done yet, huh? I'll teach you chicks a lesson. Sparrow, kick! Fucking punch.
I didn't see the curse.
I said falcon.
I swear to God.
But I kind of went into that mode where I'm like a pubic man. Pubic? What?
Okay. What? You're going after a man now.
Where I have that thing where my voice kind of cracks and stuff because I do too many voices.
Fight! I'm instigated.
So cool. Your sparrow kick is super cool, Azami. Don't relax just yet. This is where the real fight starts. Azumi fluttering majestically under the glow of the neon lights. And me, gleefully punching the daylights out of the pumpkins. 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 Fighting back to back now. Now that's trust.
I thought I was going to say lust.
Today's the local summer festival. I think I'll go with somebody.
It's the what?
Somebody like you. Invite. Who should we invite? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Ryuta, our best friend? Sakia? Who's Sakia? Oh, the guy we hate? Don't fight him. Nagake, the teacher who we've been trying to get with. San, which is Oka-san, who likes the pudding. Or Kazuki, which is... Who's Kazuki?
Mm-hmm. I like Ryuta.
Too bad. I'm going with Nagake.
Now that the teacher is...
Yeah, the teacher! You didn't stop me the first time, so now you can't stop me. I gave you a choice, and you didn't
stop. I started singing. It's gone. It ran away.
No, I still there.
I'll do this.
Okay, it's gone. Anyway, that wasn't a twitch or anything. I'll invite Nagake. He needs to get out more, but I don't know his address or phone number because, you know, that's a teacher. I'll go look in the library if the school wasn't closed. Now that I think about it, I only knew him as the depressed freshman who's always in the library. What? Oh!
Yeah, that kid with the green hair!
God
listen to
dang
me!
I needed Kazuki! I didn't know who Nagake was! I thought the teacher's name was Kazuki Nagake! I'm stupid. I'd like to learn more about him, though.
You see that carrying
great,
it.
Great, we're going with the depressed... We're going to lose this game so badly. Going out is too much trouble. I think I'll have some udon and go to bed.
Udon?
She just decided to stay home instead of going anywhere.
Time sure flies when I'm in here. See y'all around, Kazooka.
Yeah, because you're in here. I'll...
Hey, Goku.
Question mark?
Rabu, finally heading home after staying in a cafe for much of the day. Guess it's me on his way out to the door. Here, this yo tip.
It's the magical candy from the pocket of an old lady from Osaka. Isn't that a water? So young men from Osaka can do it too. What? What?
See y'all round.
Good day to you, Rabu. Day to you, viewers. I think it's about time to close up. Would you care for something, Goku? It won't be as good as after sitting overnight. Is there any Tanjiro left? I don't know what that is, but oh well. Of course. Here you are.
Oh, that.
I don't know what it is, still. Looks like soup in a coffee cup.
Kind of does.
Tanjiro from a fancy cup is the best. By the way, Master Ushawusha?
Yes? Mr. Rabu comes here every day, right?
He does, yes.
I wonder what he does. Is he a night security guard or something?
A chauffeur, apparently. He's generally out all night. He likes to come here to relax before work.
A budge who works at night?
There are those among us parrots who prefer the night. The moon is wonderfully charming on clear nights. Rabu is renowned for being a very careful and reliable driver.
And here I took him for the type to go wild behind the wheel.
Like those rednecks do.
Haven't I met another cowboy. Careful driver recently? I don't remember. Oh, yeah, what's her face? Azumi. Azuki. One more week until the end of August. How long do you think this game lasts?
I don't know.
I guess my summer job is over. I'll miss this place. Whoa, we're going back to school already.
Oh my god, no.
Thank you for everything, Miss Goku. It's been a pleasure.
Likewise, thank you for everything, Mr. Ushaguga. I think I'll be back here sometime as a customer.
Y'all retiring early?
Miss Goku is a student and so must return to her studies with the turning of the leaves. I speak in riddles because I'm fancy.
You guys remind me of Avatar. From Legend of Korra.
I thought you were going to say Legend of Zelda. Oh my god. I'm a video game nerd to the extreme. I'm sorry.
Legend of Korra? I don't know probably from that.
I don't even watch the Legend of Korra.
You stopped watching it though.
I did watch it. And then it got into relationship stuff. And I was like, nope. I can't handle the love stuff.
It's on book 4 already.
Book 4? There's books?
Like book 4 or book 5.
Books! Okay,
it's not
whatever.
Books, but there's...
Like... I know what you mean.
Okay.
But still, it's weird. I haven't even finished half my summer homework.
You only finished half of it.
You guys can't see what I'm doing.
You're making an old face.
Doing the last in half in 1 week. I reckon y'all just did. Gonna feel real lonely about here, out here with you, out without you, Goku.
What was that? I swear to God.
Miss Kanokaduda ain't going nowhere. Anywhere.
Whoa, that was kind of rude.
Naturally not. Rabu sips from his cup. I think after working here for a month, I can safely say that he accounts for the majority of the cafe's business. Everybody who comes here probably thinks of it as an oasis in a city, an island of soothing parakeet and the say of urban life. It's kind of a pity that so few people come in. Oh, welcome! Azumi, you came! Can't exactly refuse an invitation from my sweet little protege. Now can I? When did I become your prodigy? Oh, prodigy. Okay, then. Hey, have a seat, please.
Okay, then.
Azami.
Oh, Azami, is that you? Exclamation mark!
Her expression suddenly hardens. Let me guess the story before it happens. He was in a motorcycle accident. She thought he was dead. That's her father. Her adoptive father. And then he didn't die. Either that, or that's her boyfriend and stuff. I don't know. Let me just read the story, actually. It feels like the cafe is going to burst. It feels like one of those scenes when the retired cops finally faces down the mob boss just before the bullets start flying.
Whoa.
Sounds like me when I'm analyzing things from video games. Do you know each other? You might say that. You disappear one day and then turn up sipping tea in a place like this? Left us all behind, have you? How do you think I felt these past 6 months? She looks ready to fly at him at any moment.
Azami!
Oh, that's me. I'm stupid. I don't know what happened between you two, but Mr. Rabu is a nice man now. He drives cars and gives out candy. From Azarka! Please forgive him. Stay out of this, kid.
Stay out of this, kid.
It doesn't concern you.
I was going to say that dramatically.
Don't! Happened, Mr. Rabubu? I never seen her this mad. Since when are you calling yourself Rabu? What? I want to know what Blaster. Oh, no! It's H-E-L-L!
What do you have to do?
I don't know. What the heck is going on? Oh, my God. Ooh, okay. I remember your sexy raptorous eyes back then. He used to be a living legend, kid. The leader of the toughest bikers around. Back then... There was a bird on the nice roads who didn't know the name of Hakusaka Dagagadawaka Hosaka Waka Blaster. Carve it into your souls! When we stand together, ain't nobody gonna hit us back!
That's where she got it from. And yep. That's why it's named on her scooter.
I was young then. Every one of us H-E-L-L's birdies would have followed you to the ends of the earth. And we all knew we would have gotten there without a single traffic violation. Since when do biker gangs evade traffic laws?
That's what I'm saying!
You don't get it, kid. You're still a rookie.
Wait, hold on, what?
You ride with the law. When you ride,
you ride on the inside.
You're pretty famous for your strong ideals.
Round with the soul as well as any other gang, but never breaking the law.
You were my... Oh, sorry, this wasn't even Rabu.
Round with the soul as well as any other gang, but never breaking the law. You were my hero. But a hero doesn't run away. And you did. As soon as I confessed to you, you were God.
Whoa. Confessed your love, oh Lord. Done with the gang tales, on to a love story.
Azami, I can tell I've hurt you, I'm sorry.
Tension crackles in the air. Only Mr. Usha Usha remains exactly as he was when I started slowly polishing glasses behind the counter because he's a frickin' fancy mother.
He's like, time to put the glasses away, now I'm gonna pay attention, nope.
So Mr. Rabu used to be a biker gang, and his real fake name is Hawakasaka Blaster. This entire situation seems extremely out of place here. Wait, haven't I seen the name Blaster somewhere before? Yeah, on her scooter.
Will you listen to me, Azami? It's a little late.
It's a little late for that. 6 months of tea and cake, and you look like Mr. Fava Bean.
Mr. Fava Bean?
What is that? That looks so wrong.
That does. That's nasty. Ew!
Why is there a pea on his head? It fits so well. You. I burned up long ago. Azumi's subjects, Master Fava Bean. What? Do a harrowing gyrate over his new physique. At this rate, Master Fava Bean won't be able to get a word in edgewise. Has she really stopped loving Master Fava Bean? I should bring up. Oh God, how do we fix this? Azumi's martial arts or Azumi's scooter? Oh my God, I don't know. Martial arts or scooter? Martial arts or scooter? How do you fix a relationship? How do you fix this? go with martial arts. Oh, scooter.
I don't know how to fix a relationship.
I know how, and I've never been in one. Azami, I don't think you've forgotten Master Fava Bean. What?
What's all this, Goku?
I think you think about him all the time, even now. Where are you... What are you talking about, kid? I know it! Your scooter right outside is emblazoned with his name! Exclamation mark. Exclamation mark. I saw it when we first met, writing his name right on her vehicle like that.
She loves him.
I'm sure of it. You still like Mr. Fava Bean, right, Azumi? Azami?
Goku! My name isn't...
My name isn't Master Fava Bean, but whatever. I saw it with my own two eyes when you gave me... Oh, I didn't read the rest. I can't do my voice. You're pretty sharp for a human, kid. She's right. I haven't forgotten you. What a sad story. You left without even saying no, and I'm still chasing your shadow. Azami, I... Trying to sympathize with me? No, thanks. I've had enough of that. You threw me away, and there's nothing that can change that. No, Azami, listen to me. I can't do my accent anymore, but whatever. I never threw you away. I didn't know if I could settle down with you. I was an outcast. I was a hero on the midnight roads, but would I be a good father? Think about it. Any guy will panic a little when a girl confesses like that. I can't read this junk, man. Yes, but is the hero of the Midnight Riders really supposed to be that timid?
You're a tough Viking over here acting like a little...
Like Scarfire. Anyway,
It's happening all over again.
I sat down and I thought I had to go straight. I couldn't have made you happy like that.
You.
I'm sorry I left you behind. I was planning to come back to you when I saved money, but that wasn't good either. Maybe this is destiny. Like Blaziken, because I don't know what that is. Said, our souls are being tested even now.
I wouldn't know about why your eyes look like they did back then.
Azami, enough girl talk. Marry me!
Why, he doesn't even have a ring. Of course! Well, good, you fixed the relationship. I would have effed it all up. They had a baby. What? What? No! No, it's not over yet! Stop the credits!
They don't stop it. Like, wait, it's not over yet. What are you
this
doing?
This is supposed to be the story of my romance, not theirs. Mother effers.
Who did that? Who started the ending scene there?
Jeez. That was kind of amazing, Mr. Ujiweza. Yes, a little excitement here, and there is not a bad thing. Such things just make our lives richer. I wonder if my life is richer now. No doubt it is. Well then, a few more hours until we close, Miss Goku. Yes, sir. Those who want to see others. Those who want to be seen. The soothing mecca for... Oh, let me sing. The soothing mecca for all such people. Oh, God. Torami Cafe, Poco's Forest. Dude, I think we ended. Tea next to chattering birds. Curry rice to die for. Oh, I gotta be like an announcer.
Whoa.
Address? Oh, God, don't tell me this is a real place. No way. Right in the middle of Kobe. Brian, just a little ways from Osaka. Water. And if you still have had your full avian company, the zoo is just around the corner. The excellent, fantastic Thoromi Cafe. The birds are waiting here for you. ? As of September 2011. Please check the website for more recent information. It's 2015. I shall be waiting here on my verticals for you. Yeah, he has a different accent now. Okay. Carve it into your soul, kid. Love Blaster. What? I think we got the Dante ending. We got some Dante shiz here.
Carve it into your soul, kid.
Ben.
I said the game isn't over yet.
Thank you.
Carve it into your soul, kid. We got that achievement. You know, I'm not surprised. Ah, I knew I should have gotten early when I first... But we're still playing, god dang, I thought it was over for real! I wanted to flip the table. I slept way too late. School starts today, right? I'm just gonna be late. You're the teacher.
Oh, sorry. Oh, hello, meat woman!
Sir, I'm sorry, I overslept.
Overslept?
My homework, I forgot to bring my homework.
Aren't you getting a little bit ahead of yourself, meat woman?
Huh?
What's the number in the top left-hand corner say?
8:30.
You're just a little bit early. Since you're here, you could lend me a bit of... Oh, sorry. You can lend me a hand for a bit, meat woman. Sorry, I can read that.
Lend you a hand?
I was about to start grading the freshman's exams, and I thought maybe you could help me if you don't have any...
Something
else. Sorry. Of course, you have a test in September, so if you don't want to go study in the library... normal.
I want to hang out with the teacher, hang out with the creepy kid in the library, or return to my glorious cave. I'm gonna help the teacher. I don't care what you say.
Okay, then.
Your teacher.
Oh. You will, thank you. I'll go make us some tea.
Great. And so I spent the morning grading tests in the air-conditioned staff room, like a proper little lady. This tea is very good.
It has mango in it. I do like sweet tea.
Okay, then.
I know. I know. Good morning, everyone. I hope you had fun over the summer.
Ooh, Uncle-san is always having fun.
Yup.
Reminds me of Animal Crossing. No, not Animal Crossing. Pokemon Mystery Dungeon. Frickin' Bidoof. I don't know.
What is this fun?
That you never had it in life. Once summer's over, time starts slipping by faster than ever. Try to stay focused.
You gotta stay like, focus.
What?
He's falling asleep.
Oh, okay.
My computer smells like burned squash.
Once summer's over, time starts slipping by faster than ever. Try to stay focused.
Focus, sir! Focus! Breathe, god dang you!
Oh, second term. Is that a peacock?
Hatafu boyfriend, the most splendid and greatest academy of the pigeon by the pigeon for the pigeon.
Okay, maybe I should say that in a French accent. I don't have a French accent. I can't do accents. I'm Texan. I can't do this shiz. That sounded weird for a minute.
What is that voice?
Elmo! Hatafu boyfriend, the most splendid and greatest academy of the pigeon by the pigeon for the pigeon.
Did I sound like Elmo? I bet it did. Second term.
Yeah.
Huh? Is that a student ID? Whose is it? Someone from 2-2, not a name I recognize. Should I go find the classroom? They might have already gone home, though. Well, any teacher will do, right? Yeah, turn it into your teacher. Sir! Sir! You woke up!
Hello, Goku. Did you forget to turn in your homework?
What? We went over this. Just whatever. I found someone's ID card, sir. It's someone from 2-2. I thought I should take it here.
Oh, thank you, Goku. I'll take it. I'll take care of it. I'm sorry. I'm like all lost. Huh?
What is it?
Nothing. It's just you did find this today, right, meat woman?
Yes, in the corridor, just outside.
Your student has been absent since the middle of June. How strange.
So then, was the card lying there all summer? Nobody noticed it.
Back.
Itchy. It's awfully clean, though. Shouldn't it at least be dusty?
Anyway, I'll take care of it. Thank you, meat woman.
Today's an elective day. What should I do? Attend math.
Music class.
I'm doing all the math. I had hope for
something a little more interesting from an elective, but this is dull.
I can just barely keep up, even though Master Nanaki explains everything so clearly. See, Nanaki, I thought that was his name, but apparently the other guy in the library also starts with an N or something. I don't remember. So this is all easy for you, Sakia? Wow.
Are you trying to curry favor with me? Humph!
He looks happy, though. Goku leveled up, level 6, I think. Wisdom increased by 5. Isn't that great? 6.
So leveled up to 6.
Oh. What did I say?
I don't know.
I thought I said 6.
I'm confused.
Good morning. What the heck is going on? The classroom is filled with a cloud of dancing feathers.
What the?
Did somebody... What? This great? A down pillar or something? Ryuta, what?
Maybe they didn't clean up properly lit. Maybe they didn't clean up properly yesterday. I sound like an old man, apparently.
Yeah.
It's molting season, so, well, one little breeze and it looks like this useless we... It looks like this unless we make sure to keep everything clean.
Now that I look closely, Ryota's head feathers are looking a little loose, too. I guess every birdie's growing themselves new outfits. Yay, they're gonna be bald soon.
Good morning, everyone.
Put that down.
Good morning, everyone!
Oh, God. Sir, can we clean up a little before I'm home?
Cleaning in the room?
In the morning.
Oh. Cleaning in the morning? Oh, my God.
This atmosphere is quite distracting. Who was supposed to clean yesterday?
You.
Oko-san. Wretched mongrel. Can't you even fulfill the duty given to you?
Come on, arguing won't solve anything. It'll be easy if we all pitch in. My voice gets weirder by the second.
Yep.
And so we swab the room down before homeroom.
This is a lot of feathers, not enough for a futon, but I bet we could make a nice pillow.
We can... It's certainly more than usual. More than usual. Did they come in the windows, perhaps?
Huh? Sir, did you spill some chlorine on yourself? Who spills chlorine on them? Whatever.
Chlorine? We don't use that kind of detergent.
Since when is chlorine a detergent? Whatever. But, you really smell like it.
Oh, that would be bleach.
But bleach? Like the anime? Sir, are you one of those detergents who bathes with bleach powder?
No. I dozed off and got stuck in the wash machine last night. That's... How did you get stuck in the washing machine?
That's dangerous. Oh, God, it is the kind of people who doze off in the ovens. And they fry themselves. Sir, please be careful.
Yes, I'll...
I guess there wasn't any way he was going to stay awake after helping us clean the room. All right. Oh, God... I'm about done with this. You about done with this?
Yeah, mostly. After that part. Because then we have to go to this. Oh, it looks so pretty.